big or small, major or minor. Stop measuring in the minor and start becoming more through personal development. Jim Rohn once said, success is something you attract by the person you become. Let me repeat. Success is something you attract by the person you become. If we want to have more, we must and we must become more. I'm Rhea. I'm a geriatric physician. I'm a family medicine physician. And I'm the author of Apartment Prescription. It's how I found, bought, and paid for my 50 apartment units. Coming to the USA, I didn't have any apartments to my name. And I started becoming more through personal development. I bought books. I joined programs. I had mentors. And currently, I still have mentors. Now, I started becoming more through investing in myself. And I've learned that without the personal development, I wouldn't grow my apartments to 67 apartment units currently. So this is what I learned. Successful people take massive action. They dream big and take massive action. They focus on long-term end result. And they take full responsibility for their results. And they're 100% themselves. They're not plastic, they're real. And they're not afraid to speak the truth. And successful people are surrounded by like-minded people. So, if you're a physician and you want to be surrounded by like-minded people with a long-term end result of creating generational wealth through apartment investing, you're lucky. I will be doing a free live webinar for physicians December 4, Saturday at 1 p.m. Eastern Time. That's December 4 at 1 p.m. Eastern Time. Say join in the comments section below and I'll make sure you'll get the link. So stop majoring in the minor and start becoming more through personal development. Let's learn together on apartment investing and create the generational wealth we deserve for our family and our family's family. Wealth can't wait, physician. Let us go.